This edition of the Ridley Report is brought to you by LRN.FM. Feds don't want you to hear them.
All right, so details are sketchy, but there was a Nashua Telegraph article around March 1st or so that indicated, 2017, that indicated there was going to be an attempt to ban guns in some form or fashion, or maybe just restrict them. But it sounded like they were saying ban from a thing called the Brock's property in Milford, New Hampshire. So the town government apparently asked the police chief to draft up some kind of restrictions. And I think the word ban has been bandied about. So that's illegal, pretty much. So I'm gonna I'm in Milford now, basically for the purpose of protesting, just to draw attention to that. I can't be here very long. We should have 100 activists doing stuff like this, going, you know, and looking at the papers to see what kind of crazy stuff the towns want to do, and then going there and at least providing a one-man demonstration against it. The biggest difference is the difference between zero and one. But this is what you're stuck with, is me today, as best I can do. And I'm at this the intersection of South River and Route 101 in Milford, which seems to be, I think, probably the busiest location that we're quick to get to. My request would be to spread the word about this, or make some calls, find out more, and tell us more about what's going on. I don't know when the Milford Town Council or Board of Selectmen, or whatever they call themselves, I don't know when they meet next, but if you go to RidleyReport.com, you'll find, I think if you go to the About section, you'll find a list of calendars, or a link to a list of calendars, where you can find where all the government meetings are going on that no one's going to, that they should be going to.
Nope, can't do that.
Federal agents on the streets of Keene, New Hampshire. They're investigating reports of an unlicensed radio station said to be broadcasting LRN.FM. So why all the fuss? What is LRN.FM? Well, it's probably not something these agents want you to listen to. It's a 24-hour news talk broadcast, all pro-liberty. A true authoritarian-free zone. Tune in at LRN.FM to listen or broadcast their signal. LRN.FM. Feds don't want you to hear them.